What's up guys, it's Geeks Corner here. Today I'll be looking at wireless chargers. Now wireless chargers are for the new iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and the upcoming iPhone 10. Now I wanted to cover basically what our options are for the wireless charger. Now obviously wireless chargers have been around for some time for Android and it's about time that Apple actually integrated this into the devices. So what we've got here is we've got the Belkin one from Apple's App Store. You've also got the Mophie one from Apple Store as well. And then you've got an Anker one from Amazon. And then this is an unbranded one that I've actually picked up today. Now basically, they all do the same thing. They all obviously charge your device wirelessly. And as long as they're Qi compatible, then they're going to be able to charge your device. Now, obviously, speeds will vary. So if you are looking to get like your fast boost ones, Apple enables that with the software updates, then you're going to be needing, obviously, more of these type of things like the Belkin, it's called the boost up feature. And then you obviously got the Mophie. Now, these prices, obviously, between £50 and £55, shopping around, obviously, because they're out at the moment in the Apple Store, just coming out now, prices will vary. I have seen this one on offer online, just under £50, but this one's roughly about 50 I paid for that one, and that's about 55. And then moving on to this one, I believe I paid about £17 on Amazon for this one, and this one I purchased today off someone selling it online for just £5. And like I say, they all basically work fantastic. So if you are just looking for something to charge your phone overnight or just to leave when you put your phone down, you're not looking for a fast charge, then anything like this will actually be great. You don't need to be spending up in the 50 odd pound region. You can go down, like I say, £5 if somebody's selling it, or £17 online. So to be honest, I do like the design of the Mophie. I originally bought this one for upstairs when I sleep in. I like everything dark. And this is perfect. It's quite thin, it feels solid, and obviously it's got the wire, it's actually solidly attached there straight into the plug, and that all comes as obviously one unit. You've got the Belkin one, which I've been using for downstairs. It's got all light, the lights up once it's charging, and I didn't want that in the bedroom. And again, it's fairly thin, it's kind of more like a tea coaster, but the plug here actually comes out as well, so you can actually take that out, obviously, if you're looking to transport it. This one then itself from Amazon comes again with a wire, no plug, so you just need to plug it in, but I've actually got everything plugged up into one of these units, so it's charging up multiple items. And this one again, same sort of thing, it didn't come with a plug, but again, that doesn't really, is an issue, you can pick a plug, obviously cheap enough. So like I say, if you're looking just for everyday or overnight charging, then you can get them certainly cheap. I will put a link in the description to some of the products you can get on Amazon for fairly cheap. But obviously, if you're looking for fast charging, then you're definitely gonna go with it. Now, out of these two, personally, my favorite is after gonna be the Mophie one. Like I say, I just like the all black design. But that being said, I'm actually probably gonna be looking at taking back at least one of these, maybe the two of them, because whilst fast charging is great, I'm not really too bothered about that. I charge my phone overnight and the battery life seems pretty good. I've actually got this one for work, so I can actually just plug it in and just slap that on, and because it's small and thin, that just fits in, and just it's pretty rugged as well. Just chuck it in and off you go. And this one's going to be more of a downstairs replacement, I think, for the Belkin one. This does actually light up as well, so that's definitely not going to be going in the bedroom. But just to show you guys that you can actually charge your phone for quite cheaply as compared to what Apple obviously charging a premium for these. So there you go guys, I hope you find this video useful. Make sure you leave a comment below, and if you haven't subscribed already, give us a subscribe, and if possible, give us a like. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.